All right, we are back. We have a full house in here tonight, Dr. Drew.
Hey.
This has been fun so far. This is a fun night. We got the Sklar brothers hanging out, Randy and Jason Sklar. They got a comedy CD out called Sklar Maps. We got Sarah the go-go dancer. We got Anderson, producer Ann, and Tyler in their screening calls. And now joining the show, Randy and Jason and everyone else, say hello to our main man security guard, Reginald. Hello.
Reg.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Fine.
Let's
how are you?
Let's get to the sets.
We are doing good. Now, the reason why you're in here is this. Right before the show started an hour ago, I was about to walk into the studio.
I was
with
you.
Yeah, and you said, Stryker? And I said, yes. And you said, I really need to talk to you. And that made me nervous because I didn't know why the security guard would want to speak to me.
Like
and,
you could have been the angel of death.
Right.
Like you've got an hour to live.
And I'm like, am I in trouble? And you said no. And I kind of want to know now. I can't wait another hour. What do you need to talk to me about, Reg?
Okay, well, first of all, I want to congratulate you for your DJ position on the Ellen Show.
Oh, thanks, Reg. I appreciate that.
Okay, and
that is great.
And now that you're on the show, I watch it every day just to see you.
I can't believe you took that dog.
Thank you, Stella. Thank you very much, Reg.
All right, and I saw what you and Trevor did with Ellen's song.
Right.
And, you know, you created music for it.
Yeah.
And I'm a rapper.
You are?
So I hadn't been able to find anybody to help me with the music.
Right.
And I thought that since you did such a great job with Ellen,
mm-hmm.
that you might be interested in helping me.
And
that's what I wanted to ask you.
What wow.
Kind of, what kind of rap? What is your rap name?
By the way, we got to stop the record scratching thing.
Oh, it's the same. Reginald Watts.
Reginald Watts.
Yes.
Reginald. And do you have a book of raps or do you freestyle?
No, I used to be.
But why ain't you got no play, player?
Nah.
I used to do a lot of rapping, and I wasn't getting anywhere. So,
mm-hmm.
of course, I didn't get anywhere with it. I didn't continue.
Now, if I put you on the spot, I could give you a beat, Anderson, a real good beat, not a Paris sounding song. So if we here we go.
Now, I don't free flow.
No, but don't you have, do you have any
drop
of it
in
memorized?
Something you've written?
Yeah, do you have the book with you out in the car or not?
I just have the song.
You
I can do a little bit of the song.
Okay.
You know,
yeah.
Okay. I call it dropping out of school ain't cool.
Okay.
I love it with a message.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Dropping out of school just ain't cool. Dropping out of school ain't cool. Some think it's cool to drop out of school. If you think that way, then you're a fool. That's not cool. In fact, that's real dumb. A sure way to make you a bum. Still, you think you're hip and know where it's at. And dropping
awesome.
Out makes you a real cool cat. And you better be prepared to face defeat. For without an education, there's danger in the street. There's
yep.
drugs, hunger, and misery. Poverty, feel the dull destiny. Life in the street can lead to crime. And you could find yourself doing some time. Be a problem solver, not the problem maker. Or you could be business for the undertaker. Without reading, writing, and arithmetic, you're just rubber ball for the world to kick. So get on up. Stop messing around. We're depending on you. Don't let us down.
Reggie!
Yes!
Yes!
Right.
And the go-go dancer was dancing in that room. Look at
it was Ann. That was producer Ann.
And Sarah the go-go dancer. Reg!
If I was lucky enough to be the person who were to get the quote on the CD... One word. Uplifting.
Thank you.
I loved it.
Uplifting.
That was almost a direct in your face to 50 Cent.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Like, it should be a three-way fight. You, Kanye, and
Fitty.
Thank you very much.
Reg, all right. You remember the... Remember
I agree,
that, and,
I agree with
and
the
then
message.
I should say, and that's one to grow on at the end of the song.
Well, no, school is you, not for everybody, but I agree with
and
you.
And you are a fool if you drop out.
You're a fool.
Everything you were saying, I was like, I'm right on board.
There is
you.
Misery on the streets.
Thank you.
Reg, I thought you were going to talk to me about... Not saying goodbye to you the other night. I didn't know you were going to talk to me about me producing your rap career. But you know what? I wouldn't. I know a couple people, so we should work on a song together.
Okay.
At least one song. We'll get a good beat. We'll get
right.
you rapping. And maybe we can sell that song to the schools of the United States of America.
I think it is a very school. Like, if a star with Stardust. Came up after you rapped and
yes.
said that's one to grow on,
that's
I would not
said.
Have been surprised.
Yeah. Oh, thank
I
agree. You. Thank
yeah.
you.
Very good, Reg. All right.
Okay.
Now go protect the building.
All right.
All right. Thank you.
You,
Reggie.
Yeah,
thank
my car.
Reginald.
My car
Watts.
Just got broken into.
Appreciate
yeah.
it.
Thank you, Reg.
Good
thank
job, you. Reg. Well, I wish we could take a break right now and go have beers.
Man,
good job,
that
Reg.
Was awesome.
That was good. All
hey,
right.
Man, uplifting. You cannot beat that message.
Yeah.
There was.
I want to see him battle with Eminem. I want to see him battle with Eminem.
I'm going to say this.
I want to see him actually battle with an Eminem.
I don't want to be critical.
You know, let me just say, Stryker's in full command of the show tonight.
Yes, he is.
This is his show.
This is his show.
His guests. You guys are his favorite. Sarah's favorite. Reg's favorite.
Wait. So that means
so you're knocking on us.
No. I'm not knocking. I'm just saying this is a tapestry. Right. A tapestry for Stryker. It's all
like the AIDS quilt. Is that what you're saying?
No, that kind of tapestry? Something negative. No.
All we need to bring in to really make this night complete for me personally are like, you know, In and Out or Fatburger with thick fries that are well done, or Apple Pan
that.
Tuna Melt, or from Bar in Fullerton. Okay, let's take a call. Drew, I'm taking a 100% Dr. Drew call here.
No, you don't need to.
No, this is all. Sklar Brothers and I are just going to. Here we go. Ready, break.